Today I had my second shot, and feels like nothing. I feel great. This is another very important day. You know, taking care of patients is a calling, it's a commitment, and being able to do it safely so I can return home safely to my family and continue to do this for the long term is important. So this is a big step towards that journey. The other important thing about this is leading into committing to taking the vaccine and completing the two shots is how we're going to get through this. It's a turning point for each of us as healthcare providers, but also very soon for the community at large. And I think there's no other way that we can show how we get through this except each one of us, every one of us, stepping up to do exactly what is the best way to fight this.